main flowers. Then we're gonna take these little miniature sunflowers that are so cute.
We love them.
We love them. And they'll also be nice for boutonniere and corsage work too later on. But we have to cut these up because the stem is just too varied in the height of the flowers. So, excuse me. I'm gonna take these five large, lovely sunflowers with the leaves pushed up. We're gonna group those together. We're gonna take a little piece of our green floral tape. And we're just gonna twist that nice and tight. That's gonna be the base of our bouquet. Okay, now we're gonna add our little guys in.
Having some problems, but I got a few.
It's your muscles. Now, I'm gonna stick one of these right down through the center. And these are gonna be a little higher because they're little and they're happy and we want those to show. So they're gonna be just a little bit higher, the sunflower heads.